In Croatia, some northern and central areas are still fighting floods. Torrential rain in the Balkans over the weekend caused the flooding. Volunteers from all over the country are resolving a shortage of sandbags. Parts of some villages are still cut off, and the state road to Hungary remains closed.